Okay, so after receiving this and getting to play around with it a little bit, I discovered that the sort of like lobe or swell near the point of the sword creates a fun interaction with the mouth of the locket on the scabbard, which makes it sound like this.